caretaker and executive estate manager would be making a yearly salary of anywhere from $70,000 to $125,000. Since Alfred has been working for the Wayne family for over 30 years, let's assume he has the higher pay of $125,000.